Precious, and today I'm going to teach you how to bump, set, and serve a volleyball. First, thank you, Naomi. Now we're going to have to be a little quiet because over there people are also trying to practice. Alright, so here is how you first want to move the thing up a little bit so you can see.
Stand up.
Alright, guys. Now.
Wait. I need to move it down.
Hang on, having technical difficulties.
So you fight.
Stop, Esther. Alright, we moved things. Now, stop it, Amy. How you bump?
It's how you bump
is your two thumbs together, and then the rest of your fingers, like basically make a fist, but your thumbs out. Okay. And then,
can I help you?
Sure, you can throw it to me. Naomi is going to throw this ball. Okay, that moves over the back a little bit. I don't know if you guys can see this, but, Naomi, I'm going to move it up real fast. Sorry about the technical difficulties. We will be back in a minute to show you how to bump, set, and serve. Okay, one more back. Alright. So, go over there. Okay, apparently I'm going over here now. Okay, this is how you bump. Yes, like that. So, difficulties again. Okay, hopefully you can see me now, right? Awesome. This is how you set. Here, how about you throw the book to me and I'll set. Something like that. Now, okay, you can stop making that sense. Now, this is how you do it. Somewhat like that, but more awesome. Alright. Here is another way to serve. Like that. I hope you guys like this video, and if you do, like and subscribe, and comment down below what you want me to do next.
Bye! 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 Bye!
Bye, guys. We'll see you guys next time.
I see. Can you, like, share with